Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray has said that if people fail to honour the current level of restrictions imposed to curb COVID-19 spread, he would be forced to reimpose lockdown in the state. During a press conference, Uddhav said lockdown will have to be lifted in a phased manner, but the danger is yet to pass. If relaxations to the lockdown start turning out to be risky, his government will be compelled to reimpose the lockdown. He urged Mumbaikers to avoid crowding.